Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm Nee from Epiphany, and today I'm going to be doing a DIY room decor video. I decided to change my room, and since you guys always ask me how I do my DIYs, I filmed it for you. I hope you like it. Put on your favorite music playlist and let's get started. So for the first DIY, all you're gonna need to do is go to Pinterest or Tumblr or WeArted and choose an image to print. That's easy, right guys? I found this really good drawing and decided to print it. I then framed it, and that's it for the first DIY, guys. So moving on to our second DIY, you're gonna need a white paper and paint a geometric figure in it, and then cut the excess paper. It should look like something like this. Then you write whatever you want on the paper and punch two holes in it. Get a string and yeah, this is how it should look like. Moving on to the third DIY, I decided to recycle a old bottle of perfume and I painted it black. Then using white paint, I decided to draw a very abstract map in it. And as I was drawing it, I decided to write One Nation in it. That map looks really odd. But yeah, that's pretty much it for the third DIY. For the next DIY, you're gonna need a rectangle. I don't even know how to say that. So, you're gonna need paper and black paint, and you're gonna paint the edges, and draw a yin and yang sign like that. Why can't I talk? Symbol, and write good vibes in it. The following DIYs were made the day before I recorded these videos, so I don't have a tutorial for them, but the first one is a page or an imitation of New York Times newspaper, and the second one is pretty much self-explanatory. Well, that is it for this video, guys, and this is random, but would you guys like to see a video of me singing, and if so, which song? Now, don't forget to thumbs up this video if you liked it, and subscribe! Bye! It's like a dream, but I swear it's daylight. I'm falling into darkness, swallowed by the deep.